Good night. What are you talking about, good night? We're not done with you yet. I'm still enjoying your company. You can't leave yet. Please? You don't really want to leave, do you? Stay. If you want to. I want you to stay. Out of curiosity about what it would be like if you didn't leave. What it would be like staying with me. Falling asleep with me. Actually being close with me. Waking up to each other. Oh, shut up. You better not be the leaving before morning type, not with me. What? You don't want to sleep with me? I don't believe you. You don't like someone's head on your chest. Or someone's mouth on yours. You don't like head scratches or back scratches. Liar. No. Stick to your story. You know why? Because I won't act all tough about it. I'll admit it. I love head scratches. And back scratches. And I miss being touched like that. So, you can give instead of get. You can play with my hair. Brush it back from my face. Finger comb my curls. You know how to braid? I love when someone can braid my hair. And you can give me a massage. I asked first. Nothing feels better than someone's warm hands all over your skin. All over your back, your hips. I bet I could touch you in ways that you haven't been touched in a while. Or ever, maybe. You might be surprised just how gentle and loving I can be. Do you want me to pray with you? So you are curious. I bet I can put you right to sleep. Give you goosebumps all over your skin. Light you up all over. Nothing feels as good as being with someone who cares about you. You want to find out? Then take that jacket off. Where did you think you were slipping off to anyway? You're not really going anywhere, are you? Here, I'll even help. Give me your jacket. Stay with me. Get in my bed. Don't make me ask for you again. Or do. Come on. You've got to make me better than that. Who says I don't listen? That just means you aren't bossing me around good enough. Leave if you want to. But there's room in my bed right here. And I, for one, have been curious what it would be like to have you in it. Being able to actually reach out and touch you. Being able to do something about liking you. Enjoying you. Being curious about you. I am. I'm being real. I'm being honest. Actually, I think I'm being a little bit vulnerable. Yeah. In fact, I'll be even more vulnerable. I'll admit, I wonder what it would be like to touch you. often. I wonder what it would be like for you to touch me. What your hands would be like. Or your mouth. What you would feel like. And what I'd feel under your touch. So, put me out of my misery already. Give me a back rub. Touch me. Aren't you curious what I feel like too? Wait. I'm delicate. If you're gonna give me a back rub, you can't do it so hard. You have strong hands. Be careful with me. That's better. Feels good. Why have you been holding out on me? It's about time you quit keeping your hands to yourself. Why not? Where's the fun in that? I've been thinking about you long enough. What? You're gonna hold it against me for fantasizing? Please. As if you haven't thought about me too. Are you worried I won't actually live up to what you imagined? Or are you scared that I will? You know, the more you like it, the more you're gonna miss me. Seems like a slippery slope to me. You seem tense. You wanna switch? I'll get you to relax. Lay down and I'll do your back. Who couldn't use a nice deep back rub? Like an actual one. One where they don't give up after 5 minutes. You want nails or a massage? I can't take much scratching. I wish I could stand it. It seems like it feels so good. I'm ticklish. My sides, my ribs, the backs of my arms. Sometimes even when people touch my inner thigh. It's a curse. You mind if I get a little closer? I need better leverage to give you a decent massage. What? I can reach you better. Sitting up here like this. Besides, you're not the only one who could sit on your ass. It's comfy. You're like the perfect cushion. Now tell me where you want my hands. Do you like shoulders, like this? Or your traps? People store a lot of tension in there. They look out a lot. They forget to give it attention. I could run my nails over your whole back. Or work the stress out of your lower back. Has anyone ever checked if your hips are ticklish? No? Let's see. Take a deep breath. Don't buck me off. I'd say that was pretty tame. You only squirmed a little. You tell me. Are you feeling tense anywhere? Are you sore? Because you work too hard. How's that? Is that too much pressure? Yeah, you work too much to relax too little. You get massaged too little. You like it? Good. I should work on you more often. After me work on me, obviously. Oh yeah, you're gonna owe me one after this. Oil, candles, whole nine yards. I know how good I am. I can feel your tension melting away under my fingers. So I'll have very, very high expectations when you return the favor. I'm just kidding. I really am, I'm full of shit. I have no idea how to give a massage. Not really. I just know the places that I'd want you to touch me. So I start in those, and I follow the tension in your muscles. Plus, I'm pretty sure I heard you sigh when I touched you right. Your breathing kind of slows when my hands get somewhere that seems to feel right. Well, I like paying attention to you. I don't know why. I guess I just like you. And you're a little hard to read sometimes. A little. You make me second guess whether I'm gauging this whole thing right. Yeah, who else do you talk to like this? Say it. Say you like me. Open, just tell me the truth, whatever it is. I like you a lot too. All my head scratches. Do you like those? My nails used to be a lot longer. Didn't like them. I'm always moving and couldn't move fast enough with them like that. Do they? They feel good like this? I'm glad. It's not too rough. Always gives me the shivers when someone plays with my hair. The good kind. One of my favorite things, actually. They don't even have to scratch my head, just stroking my hair feels so nice. This as you fall asleep or when you're trying to wake up in the morning when you're lying with your head in their lap or when they trail their fingers over your skin on your shoulders on the backs of your arms with their nails. Was that a shiver? You're not getting cold, are you? You're not getting sleepy though. You are so tense at the start. I can feel your muscles relaxing underneath me. Do you want me to keep going? I am. I'm just getting comfy again. I'm not squishing you too much, am I? If I lie down on your back like this, isn't there a word for this cuddle position? Parachute or backpack or something. Yeah, I feel like a little backpack. Do you think your butt would go numb if I fell asleep up here? Some people like full body pressure to sleep. What if you forgot I was up here and rolled over and sent me flying? Well, don't forget about me up here. I'll roll off before I fall asleep. Nothing. I'm just playing with the little curls at the nape of your neck. Yes, they do. They curl. How would you know? You've probably never even looked at your hair back here. You know what's funny? I think my scalp is ticklish too. When people scratch right on top, it makes me sneeze. I don't know why. You smell good. I missed you. Without ever being close to you, I craved being this close to you. That's crazy. What's crazier is always pretending like I didn't miss you. I don't want you to leave. I don't want to say goodnight. I want you to stay. I like being around you. I don't know why. It just happens, I guess. I like it. I like you.